emergency landing made by a small plane in Durant. It happened Monday around 11 a.m. and investigators say a fire started during the flight and spread quickly after the pilot landed at Durant Regional Airport. Police say thankfully the pilot was not injured.